Morning. I think it's January 25th. Above Purple Pass. That's Purple Pass that way down lake. Over yonder is Castle. And there we have Tupson. Stehekin Valley looks like it's under a cloud this morning. Maybe broken sun. There's some pieces of McGregor out over there. That would be Boulder Butte. We're headed out Butte Creek between the skis, a little bit of shadow there. And the trail will go up on top of that bump over towards, that's Reynolds Peak over there. And this is looking straight over Work Creek Pass. Juanita's right below me, and that's Work Creek drainage. Looks like the Met was under fog this morning too. It's a gorgeous day, it snowed all night. Blew pretty good, I don't know how much snow. Light, it seems like it's about 22 right now. That's Fish Creek. And I'm headed back down there where Brett is at the camp, boiling up the last of our water for the day. And back to the upper resort in Purple Pass Basin.